If you live in Norfolk, you might have noticed you're paying more for water. If so, you're not alone. The city says it's because of both rate increases and longer billing periods. If you need help paying your bill, you should contact the utilities department. See more information over on wavy.com.